coordonnatrice du secteur chant ici à l'École de musique et aussi depuis 2 ans la coordonnatrice du cours d'opéra. By nature, art is a central vehicle for human understanding and communication, made alive and vibrant by the symbiotic exchange between performers and audience. Well, since the last 18 months, let's admit that COVID made that exchange quite challenging. So today, it is with gracious and heartfelt pleasure that I am welcoming our live stream viewers and also a small live in-person audience actually warming their seat. And this is quite awesome. Tout ça, ce ne serait pas possible si on n'avait pas une formidable équipe technique, et je veux remercier notre technologue en chef, James Law. Merci, James. Aussi, un spécial merci à notre régisseuse hors pair, Kira Schiner. Je tiens à souligner que notre concert a lieu sur le territoire traditionnel non cédé du peuple algonquin, à qui je rends hommage. You are going to hear and to see two operas written by women composers for women performers. The project would not have been possible without the generous contribution and collaboration of Musique Trois Femmes. I'm very, very proud of what our students achieve under their guidance from SCORE, that they found at first, now I'm quoting them, intimidating, they eventually succeeded to fully embrace it. It was absolutely beautiful to see. Their experience has proven not only enriching, but also illuminating. I am immensely grateful to their 4 instructors and artists, Jennifer, Jessica, sorry, the name is Anna, and Kristen, sorry, and Kristen, from the bottom of my heart, thank you. Alors sans plus tarder, j'invite une des membres fondatrices de Musique Trois Femmes à venir vous dire quelques mots, Jennifer Zito. Bon concert.
This is the second collaboration workshop project that we've engaged with here at the school. We love the students here. We think that they bring something so special to art making and to performing and live opera, and it's really been a pleasure to go through this experience with them. Our activities here would not be possible today without the generosity of our partners Opera 5, as well as support from the Azraeli Foundation. Musique Trois Femmes is a nonprofit organization that serves to advocate for the next generation of female opera creators in Canada. We actually won a prize for emerging female composers and librettists and help them develop new works. And a big part of what we do is facilitating creation spaces where emerging musicians and performers and singers can interact and really collaborate with living creators. And it's been a joy to bring this process for the second time. The program that you see today, the first half of it features an opera in progress. You will experience 3 scenes from a work called Plaything. Plaything is written by BC composer Anna Pitgorna and her sister librettist Maria Reva. This piece was commissioned through our prize in 2020 and really started, the concept for the piece really started in the early whispers of the pandemic last year in March 2020. Not to call it a pandemic opera, but certainly it holds themes that really we feel really resonate with audiences today. The story follows Isla, who is a computer hacker. Isla has leaked secrets on her government and is wanted by the authorities, and she has been trapped in an embassy for some years now. Isla fears, as she reads the newspaper every morning, that she has been forgotten by the world, that her noble sacrifice has kind of been long gone from the press cycle. She meets a character later in the opera, a very very curious visitor who is a parrot, and we'll explain a little bit more about the parrots before scenes 3 and 5. The workshop scenes you'll see today as part of the first half was directed by Jessica Dervensis, and I'm joined by my colleague Kristen Hoff of Musik zur Femme to perform scene 1. In the second half of the show, which Kristen will introduce slightly later, this is a beautiful tour de force piece by Anna Sokolovich, one of Canada's most renowned composers today working in opera. It is actually a piece written for a single voice and is here this afternoon interpreted by a team of 9 singers. The show is our vignettes on love, and I'll let Kristen kind of talk more about that. She's actually performed the piece at least 9 times over the past decade, so she'll have a thing or two to add to love songs. Enjoy. Environmental justice organization and trained to be used as a mascot for their messaging. And in the next scene, which you'll see in scene three of Plaything, Isla has met the bird and attempted to actually set it free. But in this scene, she actually recognizes the power that Madame Suzuki can give her in order to capture the attention of the worldwide media. These are scene three and scene five of Plaything, where man and animal engage in this very epic, at times humorous, dark power struggle, and each character is interrogating what it means to be truly free.
She's It's all gone. grand plaisir de soutenir les étudiants étudiantes dans l'apprentissage de cette prochaine opéra, Love Songs de Anna Sokolovic. Here you find an opera that is not in the traditional sense of characters interacting and developing throughout, but with 14 separate movements with different angles of love. Dans cette pièce, on va voir qu'il y a cinq grands thèmes qui se font. On commence avec l'amour pur, sans contrainte. Après, l'amour tendre, l'amour enfantin, l'amour mature et l'amour pour un être perdu. Between each of these larger themes that come across in the opera, there are interludes of doves, which are more rhythmic, energized interludes to bring a little fun onto the stage again, and bring some life back with the words, I love you, in 100 languages. Pour finir, je veux dire que une pièce comme ceci oblige vraiment une implication de l'artiste, de son cœur, de ce qui est unique dans cette personne-là. Et pour ces 9 étudiantes, elles le font comme il faut. Today we'll be seeing not 9 students doing their job on the stage, but 9 real artists becoming all of these characters on the stage in a very beautiful way. I'm very proud of them. So enjoy this Love Songs by Anna Sokolovic.
Kasevi Mihi Lubeha Bak.
Thank you. but refused with a toss of her mane.
Well, I had one too. I know my Love you. Love you. I love you.
Novembre 1946.
dévore. Mon amour, si léger, prend le poids d'un supplice. Oh, mon chagrin, rien n'est en mouvement, j'attends. Personne ne viendra ni de jour ni de nuit, ni jamais plus de ce qui fut moi-même. Mes yeux se sont séparés de tes yeux. Ils perdent leur confiance. Ils perdent leur lumière. Ma bouche s'est séparée de ta bouche. Ma bouche s'est séparée du plaisir et du sens de l'amour et du sens de la vie. Mes mains se sont séparées de tes mains. Mes mains laissent tout échapper.
Mes pieds se sont séparés de tes pieds. Ils n'avanceront plus. Il n'y a plus de route. Ils ne connaîtront plus mon poids.
brave